Super Robo Taisen Compact! It's your boy Zappa, the Giant Robots, and welcome back to Super Robot Wars Compact! Wherein previously we saved Judo's butt from not having any energy at all, and then we picked up Ryu as well, and a couple of Gundams, and Lena is here now. Allegedly, Lena continues to be OP. So, much like Compact 3, we're going to develop her here and see what happens. Today, we end a chapter. Colony something. Having beaten the enemy force at the trap set for you at X18999, our team prepares so land back on Earth. Sage 14. Durimasu. Oh shit, I need my book. Books are know where folks is deployed and how to distribute the destroyers. Alright, we're gonna start with one. Continue to develop Lala. Camille may come along. One, two. Kido, we need him. And currently Lena's in the BWS, so that'll be four. For now, Christina continues to get to carry on in the Metas. Five. Back row healers. Six. Grab a couple of supers. Eight. D. Show. Dankuga. Armro is in the GPO2 now. 11. This will head up that side. Let's take. Burning is in the Haiku Sheik right now. And once I get back on Earth, I start grabbing. Ozinger. Maybe never, I don't know. 11. Getter. Guji. Second healer. Wufei is awaiting us. That's Wufei is waiting for us. There are many enemies, but we have no choice but to fight it out. Wufei and Hiro need to have a talk. Enemy reinforcements will appear over here. In all forms of the game, right? That corner? That whole area. And that's why this is. They are the trap. Armro is in the GPO2 because he can move, and a few more levels he'll be having the double. Yeah.
cool. You have.
And until we get something better, Lena's in the BWS. She may inherit the double Zeta. Yeah, you could do some shouting. So, maybe I can bait y'all. Do you have Axel? No. Alright. Alcia is also over there. I baited it. Now I have regrets. Up. They've been baited. Cool. That's permissible. I forgot which book told me it's her double. Level 30 for Lena. She gets her double move. The back row? From the back row. I'll take it. What? Your accuracy is kind of terrible. What about getter one? Wall. Oh. Get a tomahawk! Oh. Serpents are pretty hefty. Dollar team, go fuck 'em up. To go after Lena a whole bunch. Damn. I would rather not. Oh, you're gonna hit me no matter what. I see. Your accuracy is good. I will take a crit vest. That would be nice. See how this goes. They did nothing. Silent voice. Could be an issue already. I may have made poor decisions. Dude! I wish my crew would learn how to dodge attacks. Fuck, man! Learn to dodge! What happened to dodging? Come on. Dude! Jesus. Because we just don't know how to dodge in this game. I don't understand this. I don't like that turn at all. I just fucking don't. I hate it. I absolutely hate it. Alright, cause a whole lot of fuck that noise. We're back. Come on. Everyone survived and I didn't lose the BWF. Cham has it. Good. Get her. Go. Fifty-fifty on a beam. That's the move. Thank you. Bro. Prepare to scum out another turn. Oh, wait, what? Hold on. It said somebody hadn't gone. Ooh. Okay, yeah, that's perfect. They will go after you. How about knock that off? Take that hit, but that's gonna fuck me over. You also could have dodged, you dumbass. That's not gonna fucking fly. They're gonna fucking pin it. They're gonna single him out and kill him. Jesus Christ. I'm getting real upset with these numbers now. I'm resorting to button pushing. I know that's going to happen. In a way, I fucking need... there could be a sword cut here. Of course not. Why? Why would that happen? Level up. Earned luck. Doesn't help when you don't even have hot blood yet. Or Gatling's too damn strong. Hey. Thank you. What are we doing? Oros. Playing a dungeon. Now, why didn't I heal Lena up on the last turn? These are the mysteries. But I'm gonna throw her back over towards Jinguji and we'll do the healing then. Pour it up. One more, Lena, one more. Yeah. We did it. Back. Resupply. Wufei will go for you. Let's see if that's a kill shot. It kills. We'll let it rock. That way, that flash is still active. Yes! Level up, Bahido. Sword level 4. I hate that I wasted this focus on Lala and nothing even looked at her. Be gone. Good old Sabone soldier. Don't you have some shouting? Yep. Delete this man, come on. It probably won't. I didn't think so. Sword up! Need to go. Red has encourage. That's good chunk. Now probably go after you. No, I think they'll still go after Lena in that case. They got rid of those damn scary ass serpents. Turn five, I'm gonna buff them up over there. CPU. Kuga can chill, and I'll just make Dan Kuga move to the other side of the... Also, we do get reinforcements on that side, so... Let's... Who's got some shouting I can do? A shout. Alright, this is the version where everyone is smart and knows how to scream. Ki. That's your position. Moment. Alright. Now get her. Dixie Nets, welcome. Welcome to Serpents Are Overpowered, the video game. Cool, alright, making sure chat showed up on screen. Level up for the boys. Falcia is moving! Don't know if I still need to defeat you or not. I don't think he retreats. But yeah, it's been raining all day up here. In Austin, Tejas, Texas Colony. Sure, feel free to shoot at Hito Yui. The king of I'll destroy you. Ow. Oh, you wasted your shot, Lancer. Get dunked on. Yo, I picked up this wild ass model kit today. It is a Nakoruru mecha model. Like King of Fighters, Samurai Showdown, Nakoruru, with a mecha Mama Haha that attaches to her skirt. What the fuck? Get your shit together. After Lena. Mm-hmm. Wait. I think I need to stop. I think if I destroy too many units, more will appear. Eight or less remain. Okay, here's what we'll do. Just in case this is like too much high power. Lena, please. Blue wing guns into hands. Alright, hold on. Let's do a falsy on his 4. Okay. 3 more Tauruses. I need to not destroy anything else. With these barriers! One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. And this is turn 5. So, what we want is to have you ready to fight. That's your position. And then here. That's armor. E blank enemy. 1, 2, 3. That's your spot. And that's your spot. Hiro speaks with Rufei, and he'll ask if that's the justice that Rufei has talked about so damn much. Rufei tells him to look around. Even after the Muge Empire and the Meganoids, Earth hasn't changed one bit. And Hiro says fighting like that won't change things. But Rufei is convinced that'll help people get over the Earth against space antagonism. And now I still have to destroy his face. Whom's this hurt the most? Cubit A, and alright, so let's heal you. You can hustle back. What? Right. No, you can't. And now we're gonna save to see if this is gonna force reinforcements. No, go for the bigger shot. Oh, Lena's 21. This will destroy you. Okay. Okay, something just leveled up on you. I could actually check my book to see what I accidentally mastered. You're level 22 now, and the book will tell me about your level ups. I happen to know exactly which book has this data. I just have to find your face. There's Camille Badan. Shield level 3. Now, we can do some wild ass shit. Shinobu, gonna taunt the Rafalsia. And ideally, on the Rafalsia's turn, it will ignore attacking the rest of us and beeline for the team. And now we need to destroy Wu Fei. Well, if I have that, what's gonna happen here? HP is full. You're gonna range 0 and hurt this man.
Destroy him.
Tomado! Soldier set! Fuck! yeah, 33k. Yeah, alright. Fuck right off with that. You can miss me on that shit. Especially on a critical. But what kind of attack is that that he's hitting back with? Those should be cuttable. Now that's more like it. We need to hurt you. Not bad button. Ki, heat up. Sir? Take your lumps. Time to get slapped. Excellent. Argama, which... Guji? What can you do here, sir? Can you whip this man? Barely. Oh, what do you got? What are you worth, Ufei? Squat off. That's your best chance to hit. Run the numbers. It's on Ryu Khan. That's fine. Just as often as I'll re-roll to get hit, I will re-roll to not get hit. I'm The computer always has a numerical advantage against me. I will use the tools at my disposal. Sit down, Wufei, you're done. Oh. Take this flash. I will delete you. Well, ideally, the Rafalsian will just scoot on by and try to chase down Shinobu to get its ass kicked. Ideally. Rebel up, Jinduji. Yo! The lad just learned Awaken! Let's go! You have your own lock on. Get in there. Get her three. You cannot throw people in space. You have an 18, but that's not coachable. Fuck that then. I need to invest in your attacks, I guess. 17's not terrible, but again, it's not a post move. Alright, give me Ryuma. Rimomo. Get a beam! Try to come around the bottom or the top. I want to protect the top. Well, okay. Oh, okay. One, two, three. Oh, yeah. That's fine. At the end of turn five, some identified mechs appear to scare Bright. Hold on. Wait. This occurs to me that I might need Sarah's power to lock on. Her power to not get hit. As I was saying, some undead machines appear and scare Bright. Daba and friends are just as confused as he is, having crossed some strange void and somehow ended up in a completely different star system. At least he comments that they end up in battles when at all times they never want to. I think I just see Omida. Ow. Called it. Called that. All that. At the end of the next enemy phase, more machines appear, led by Nei-Mo Han and her men. Gable also soon notices Daramis in the middle of battle, but Nei gives no fucks about anything other than catching the leader of the revolutionary army, Daba Myroad, and orders no mercy to anyone standing in their way. Gable! Well, I wasted SP. I feel good. Or I didn't. I didn't! Well, I did, but I didn't. Cha-chan, cha-chan. Sarah. Lock in. Alright, hello, welcome to Team Daba Myroad. We have shield level 3 and sword level 3. Has mercy, focus, regular guts, and hot blood. Not a bad spread. Welcome to Team Fenelia Ong. shield level 2, sword level 3, sword level 2, flash, hot blood and bless, and love. Not that, that's also a good spread. We have a map weapon too, high power. And then, welcome to Team Guahali C. Long menu. Shield and sword level 2. Hot blood, focus. Trust, love. That's actually really good. I need more people with trust. You might be on team for a little bit. What are you in? Novel de Cerd. Alright. And, what is your name name? How do you say your last name, boy? Go to the end of the file. The end of the file has it. Mirau Kiao. Sorry about that. Fucking notepad. Mirau Kiao. You have... Oh shit, welcome to Team Kiao. Shield level 2, sword level 1. Hot blood, flash, trust, lock on.
Disturbed in the house we're dropping. Accuracy.
Holy shit, Kiao! What? Motherfucker, get in that L-Gaim and welcome to team, sir! And it costs 50... Bruh. Bruh needs to be on the team. All the time. Till I pop a concert... Till I get that, concentration. Bro?
Can't, I didn't think so.
Unless... Have people who learned in courage. Lilith could cast. Oh, I forgot Lilith was also here. We got... Bless, encourage. Another case of disturbance. And Kia, hey, encourage. Amurore.
Oh shit. That's kind of fucked up.
Okay, well, do that then. So we're putting Lilith and Kiao in an L-Gaim together. That should work, right? That's two drops of disturbance. Pop, pop! Oh, ha, ha, Amu! Dababa? Kiao. Get in there. Wait. Drop it. Oh no, it's the slow kind. No, it's fine, it has to process. Armorall is going to throw a giant nuke at those fuckers. Kiao, slide on into those DMs and let them know what for. Beam! I know it's a trashy ass desert, but you will upgrade.
You'll upgrade.
Show me the way to you!
Heavy metal.
Solve a problem. Uh,
I got some people that need to destroy a mobile armor. With extreme prejudice. Alright, you got something for me. More S-mine. That's decent. Zappa. Da 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 da. Dang it, Zappa. I think I should have thrown hot blood at that one. Da 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 da. I can probably work with. I'm gonna start with. Six. Six. Untouched. Heat up. Guaranteed kill. Heat up. Probably may.
Headphones are about to die.
Or blood. Engage the stupid move. I think it has a bigger range in color. Bump. 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 Delete. All the dudes. Didn't matter, you had barriers! Lucky bears!
Destroyed!
If you look at center right, Arro is now 26 and has achieved double movement. That is why he is in the Destroyer. Alright. Shozama! Delete these fools. Mm-hmm. Can you cast your Awaken right now?
Yeah.
So, we're going to do two moves here. Nope. Fuck that one up. Aw, man. Get out, Hasha. Barrier didn't matter, Goblet. Goodbye. Now double move, and then awaken. Shuffle. Attack because you have a post move. Delete this man. Supply this guy. Can't heat up again. Fine. That's okay. No, you're gonna have to get the finisher here. Yeah, but fuck your barrier, though. Ah, it didn't break through. Again, with the crits. Fuck off with that. You can miss me on that shit. Didn't you do 6,000 before? What hero? What are we doing here? Maybe you landed a crit that first time. That was the move. Okay, cool. And do your move. Well, all right. give it a shot. What do you got for me, homie? Hey, you broke through? See if this will get through. Didn't even trigger the barrier. Well, all right. Excellent. Hell yeah, level up. Don't have hot blood yet. So what you do? Fire storm! Apu, take Kenzuki! Fuck yeah, with that crit! That's the time to land a crit. And you missed! Sucks to be you! Alright. Believe in Getter. Aw, man, I thought you would have had... You don't have any learning yet. Maybe Ben K will learn it later. I need to power up the Skitter Beam, though. That's for damn sure. Oh, the fuck was that? Oh no, I lost my crit. 40% crit, I'm sure it'll happen again. We'll run it till it happens again. Nah. Come on. Wait, hold on. I got the crit the first time, we're taking it back. Oh shit, if I trap you in, you might not go anywhere. But I'm trying to destroy you. Alright, hold on. There's the crit. Found it. And he missed again. Okay, now, once again, let's just stall. Hold on. Hot blood. Key eye again. Lock it up. That fucked up. Fucked that one up. Alright. Did not mean to lock it in. Power up the scatter beam. Fanboy, probably? G-Reco? Pop, 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 pop!
Be gone, foul beast. Money!
Level up, Hayato. Weird, only Hayato. Zama. I have an idea, and this is stupid. But already heated up. So let's
fuck.
See how this plays out. I might have needed that hot blood to kill one. All right, I am not eating this on turn 6. Confirmed. Dang it! Fucked up on the double move again. Aww. back sound. Yo, that sucks. What? You have hot blood?
No.
Why would I move to over either? What the hell? Or did I already? I did already, yeah. I get 7 turns. That's not so bad since I have Lilith on deck. Lilith and Cal can have extra SP for... Oh, no. I don't want it on this turn at all. On turn 7, you can miss me on that. Maybe that could be moves. After battle, Bright says they weren't able to stop Mario's forces from landing on Earth, so our team is now ending their pursuit battle. Oh shit, that's right. We get random items here. Black and white. What are we gonna get? We get... magnet coating. Yeah, I'll take a magnet coating. V-up unit. Minovsky craft, another one. And SP plus 10. Yurisu. See, Akira levels up. Shinobu, Armoro, another level up. Goddamn, sir. Thing. Akira gets level 2 shield. Alright. Okay. Dabo thanks us for our help and introduces himself. Armoro asks what colony they come from. Kyo has no idea what the colony is, and says they came from a place called Pentagona. Asks what this place is, with a single sun and all this weird space? What? At least he explains to her that if she's going to make things more complicated, she needs to shut the hell up. He explains that they came from a star system called Pentagonal World and got lost on their way got lost out here, leaving Bright and Armoro kind of a bit skeptical. But the sheer existence and presence of Lidispal, a fairy type, makes Armoro accept that they are actually aliens, so he's willing and ready to listen. Alright. Huh. I think some data's missing. Well, that's Char is just explaining things. Bonnie made a Kushranada advocates for the doctrine of the Cosmo Aristocracy and intends to empower the Crossbone Vanguard. Yeah, that's what that says, Crossbone Vanguard, just like the ZEON did with the Maneva Zabi. Previous war. Hiro wonders if the one who being manipulated by Marinea is presented as leader, but Dylan's more concerned about Wufei and Trova's change of sides. Okay, so yeah. When meeting Lissy, Shinobu says aliens look way better than he expected. She thanks him and says that he looks good too. Wink, wink. Sarah tells Shinobu to stop shaming the human race and act like a fucking man. The sight of aliens seems to trigger something from Erica, though. Having several enemies, including the Marimei and Poseidon armies now, Bright doesn't know what to do. Armoro says there's no choice. In either way, they have to land on Earth and crush the enemies one by one. Akira comes forth and asks for them all to keep calm. A preventer's transmission just informed that the Ghost Empire is moving once again. Akira takes it quite easily, actually. He knew that. Riding told him. However, before he can ask everyone to chase them again, Armoro tells him forces that call themselves the Mykini Empire and the Hundred Devils Empire, the Hyaki, have appeared at the same time. Akira knows nothing about the latter two. Bright says, well, not much more can go wrong here, goddamn. Next time, the beginning of a new chapter. And maybe somebody will get their fucking act together and come along, get on our side. That's basically it.